a smile, even though
Christmas is time with family and church and friends.
The family always comes together. You always know you're going to get a good feed, and yeah, I think that's always there. And I always look forward to getting time to working on my tan.
I hope I will be on a beach somewhere, having a relaxing time.
Going out to the beach, chill, eat more, maybe a little bit of drink, having fun, just hanging out with the whānau and just relaxing.
Tala Falava, welcome back to the special look at Christmas for our Pasifika families.
Now, today we're looking at what Christmas means to you and the importance of its message of goodwill in these times.
So, guys, what happens in your household on Christmas Day? Are you guys a little bit... Is anyone worse for wear? If I'm looking at names from the night before. Sorry.
Sorry. And it's all the praying that you've been doing.
You will be getting ready for church. You'll be ironing your shirt, wouldn't you? What's happening on Sunday? Christmas Day.
I won't be going to church on Christmas Day. Okay. I think I'm going to spend the day with my family making the kids clean the house.
Yeah.
Because we've been so busy throughout the whole year, our house is a mess, you know, and so we hardly get time to clean. I thought, man, Christmas Day and the holidays, that's all we're going to do, kids. Clean our house, spotless clean, so we're ready for the new year.
Very nice.
Fala, what's happening at your home?
I normally go to church, not because people force me, but because of my faith and I believe in God. And to me, it's about celebrating the birth of my Lord and Saviour, Jesus Christ. So I always look forward to that because of the singing and just celebrating Christmas with my family and to our community. So that's what...
Do you think Christmas is still as big in our Pasifika communities, like in terms of faith? Is it still or is it just another holiday for many?
It's big. It's always going to be big because of the faith of our people. And I think Christmas is an opportunity for the homeless, you know, when we're talking about making room in the inn. You know, when Mary and Joseph went, the inn was full. And it's an opportunity for us to make room at the inn and keep your house messy, because Jesus was born in a messy manger.
I like it.
A lot of animals around. Yeah. So I wouldn't worry about so much keeping the house clean.
For my wife's sake.
Yeah.
What else is your message that you want to say this Christmas?
That Mary and Joseph were like refugees, and they were very vulnerable at the time that Jesus was coming to birth. And so Christmas is an opportunity for us to seek the vulnerable in our communities, to seek the homeless, to open our doors and to share the goodwill of the Christmas spirit with everybody, in particular those who are struggling in our own communities.
Mm. And speaking of struggling in Samoa at the moment with the measles outbreak, what messages would you like to share with those families who are going through a very sad time?
Yeah, it's hard to see God and Christ in the midst of death and crisis. But I think when we look at the faces of the workers, the nurses, the doctors, all those that are out there, there's Christ in the midst of all that devastation. And I think I would want them to continue to be hopeful and faithful and keep doing what they're doing, because they have a sauninga loku before they go out.
Yeah.
And I think it shows just how faithful our Samoan people are.
Can I just add, I think there's a difference between religion and faith, and I think Pasifika people are religious. The numbers say over 80% of our people are attached to a church. But sitting inside McDonald's doesn't make you a hamburger. And sitting inside a church doesn't get you to heaven. And for me, Christmas is the celebration of the birth of the one who would die.
Amen.
And the one who would die for our sins. And can I just quickly say something in Samoan to those that are in Samoa?
Yes.
Yep. E whaingata le whaalongo I tala, I e ua maliliu mati ngā ina, I le tātou atu nuupele. O lea lava manatua o tau I talosanga, ai mese a inga ua maliu la tau whānau, ma le toa tele o loko mamai. Ia maua pea le tau mālosi. Lango lango ma fa moi moi li atua. Ia tū mau I lona lofa ma lona upu moni. E le uma le alofa. Fa moi moi li alii. Tū mau le fatu atua. O mātou loto ma lofa anga ai meise talosanga. Mo ainga ma wō I le atunu upele o Samoa. Yehova peo I lo tato va. Loto tele ma fa malosi vi ia le atua.
All right, some really important messages there from our Christmas panel.
Well, with thoughts for our communities, here's ATARAH, which means a crown in Hebrew, with the Samoan version of the carol, O Holy Night. It's called Le PO PAIA.
Le PO PAIA nai lo le upu. flow.